Here we are. The Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
Woo-hoo. I love the...
It's a beautiful building.
It is. Hey Russ, we're going for a tour.
Up next. Do you play rock and roll?
Oh, no. I consider it degrading, deteriorating.
There's pornography, there's mind control, there's violence, there's anarchy, there's just blatant raw sex.
If you talk to the average teenager of today and you ask them what it is about rock and roll music that they like, the first thing they'll say is the beat.
The name will be Frankie.
Magnificent name, but what does it mean?
Society Prevention of Rock and Roll Corruption of American Youth.
Rock and roll has got to go. And go it does at KWK. We're all through playing rock and roll records. This week is record-breaking week here at KWK.
I know how it feels and thinks. I know what it does to you. I know the evil feeling that you feel when you think.
We're talking about a kind of rebellion that can be so deadly, it can lead to the ultimate rebellion, which is Satan worship.
So much sin is so easy.
Not some the song for Satan.
So much sin is so easy.
We need to call that the communist ideology. I think we hit it barely.
And that's really the brand generation of freaks.
Sexually explicit lyrics in rock, you better believe it.
So insistent that rock music all the time. And I'm going to
it's going to take a stain so good, but it don't get you here from
the bar. It's going to take me to the right cottage, too, and it's going to show the brain in violation of divine powers. But if you fix it, then why didn't you? And thou shalt utterly detest them, thou shalt utterly deplore
them. That was the latest stage.
Satan is using its records to get two young people to the lifestyle of these rockstars.
Environment of light and sound and vibration and feeling. This is a type of
performance. Media rising negative taste to
when this came along,
it to the United States,
Explore and deny people.
slip into black churches, he would listen to gospel music and to the sermons.
Thank you.
Certainly in the wrong venue. What would you do if I sang out a tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song, and I'll try not to sing out of key. I get high, a little help from my friends. Yeah, I get high, a little help from my friends. Oh, I'm gonna try, a little help from my friends. What do I do when my love is away?
Does it worry to me?
Are you sad because you're on your own? No, I get high, but
learn to play the drums.
All right, there's nobody in here, so I'm going to learn to play the drums. We can set this up here. All right, start.
Right there.
Let's see. All right. I'm going to learn to play the drums.
Grab some drumsticks. I got them. Put on the headphones. Got them. It's about to get loud. I agree. All right. Select a song. Thunderstruck. AC/DC Thunderstruck. Sound good? All right. Here we go. Here we go, mechanics. Thank you.
That was fun, but I will never be a musician.
There's the studio
where they actually have real musicians play. That was crazy. I am not a drummer.
Oh,
seen anything. Ladies and gentlemen, the legend of James Brown.
Man.
Will you just go from there to there in your own inimitable way? The number one song, ladies and gentlemen, the Staple Singer. He's got a heart full of soul and a voice full of soul, too. Great performer. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Otis Redding.
Your heart puts you in a groove. And when you sing this song, it'll make your whole body move. It goes fap, 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 fap. Your turn.
In a word, why is soul music the biggest thing there is in England now, in your opinion?
I think they want to make a little change or something and hear some of the soul music.
The copy of a record that sold 1 million copies, the gold record for Lonely Teardrops, it goes to Jackie Wilson.
Come home, come home. Just say you will, say you.
Is a true legend, ladies and gentlemen, Aretha Franklin. You are an unbelievable. I didn't embarrass you when I called you a legend. Does that bother you?
No.
Does that mean that? There aren't enough words to describe you. When you were a little bitty kid, your grandfather gave you stuff to start you off in business. What were you going to do before you became a musician?
I wanted to play football.
But, you ever sorry you gave it up?
No. I'm on bandstand. Yeah!
Thank you, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, please greet the Commodore.
Just to be close to you.
This man is indeed a legend. More importantly than that, he's one of the nicest human beings I have ever met in my life. Mr. Smokey Robinson.
Show me where your sweet love.
You have produced practically everybody on Motown. I looked at that album and said, produced and written by Smokey Robinson. And that's a gutsy thing to do. Why do you have so much confidence that you can do yourself?
I don't know, Dick. I think it's probably because I've done it all along, you know, ever since the beginning, really, so it's like from force of habit.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. John Cougar. Your reaction after you put your blood and your sweat into this and you take it into the officials, what do they say? Oh, goody.
There are people in this business who stop work. You know, it's like you walk in there and you think, hey, this is going to be a great album, and you leave and you had a good song or not, you know.
He leads a very interesting life. He writes, he performs, he produces records, travels a great deal. It's quite a talent. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Neil Diamond.
Said she loved me, yes, yes, she does. Gonna show her tonight, yeah.
Is it work or pleasure?
She got the
it's a little bit of both.
Love, you know I never go. As long as I know, give it to me now.
Good looking group. Where are they all from?
We're all from Canada, except for Frankie, who's from New York.
New York. No, not New York. New York.
New York.
New York, yeah.
deeply moved me, and I looked at this from a different point of view, and I saw that a lot could be gained by coming here tonight, and a lot has been gained. I've been reunited with two people that I love very dearly. It's very moving. Yesterday we played together for the first time in 25 years.
Being inducted is our commitment to forever until we die, give as much as we can.
You look up to your heroes, and you shouldn't be intimidated by them. You should be inspired by them. Don't look at the poster on your wall and think, I could never do that. Look at the poster on the wall and think, I'm gonna do that. Let me do this.
For me, it always does, and it always will come back to the music.
Music is all you really need. Love and music is all you need.
And to be in company like this tonight, I'm just out of words. I just want to play for you.
You got a fire!
Now it's time to play some music.
That's it, come on!
Can I get a hell yeah?
Let's get this show rocking, y'all. Thank you.
Let the show begin.
Thank you, everybody.
You are about to enter the power of rock experience. There's going to be loud noises, bright lights, and smoke effects. If you have questions or concerns, please see one of our rock staff members.
Super cool, man.
Patrick Moynihan summed it up best on the occasion of President Kennedy's death. He said, "We'll laugh again. It's just that we'll never be young again."